Fayetteville is developing a cultural arts corridor and wants your help creating it. The corridor will link cultural attractions from around town, such as the Walton Arts Center and Fayetteville Public Library, with the goal of enhancing the overall experience for residents and visitors. A discussion session is scheduled for this evening at the Walton Arts Center in Fayetteville. You can park in the Spring Street parking deck for free.